Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. A family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember. The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Thank you.
Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something. Writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
Advancing! Cover me! and me!
On your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something